Oleksy up high in a hurry. He's in need of repair. Steve Oleksy making his way immediately towards the Washington bench. You see him pawing at his face.
Yeah, right off the right cheek. He said he's easily an easy cutter. There you see a puck hit him, and he doesn't cut whatsoever. Maybe it's just the punches that cut his face, because he's very durable. There it comes right up, ramps off the right cheek on that Brassard shot.
Immediately, you can see the bruising and the swelling and the redness on the right side of the face of Steve Oleksy. All the men and women in our technical crew, outstanding job bringing you up close and personal sights and sounds.